Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri.
Today I thought you might like a look at this 1970 GMC Shortbed pickup. And this is definitely a nice looking example, so I thought we'd take a closer look at it. You can see it has a nice chrome bumper up front here. They have chosen to paint the entire grille body color just to smooth everything out. On the GMCs, you do have the quad headlamps. Hopefully you can see just how slick that paint is. Very nice. I believe they've lowered the truck a bit as well. It definitely has a cool stance to it. It is riding on a set of 20-inch aluminum wheels with low profile tires. I believe those are 245/45 tires. Set of disc brakes up front. They've shaved all the badging and everything off the truck, again just to keep it nice and smooth. You can see how slick it is just by looking in the reflection there. The glass looks good. Nice set of swan neck style chrome mirrors. It does have the fuel filler in the factory location right here on the corner of the cab. Take a look inside. Has the factory style door panels, but they have added some later model seats in here. Nice tall back bucket seats with a console in the center. A lot of storage right there, a couple of cup holders. It does have an aftermarket billet wheel. All original gauges in the dash, 100 mile per hour speedometer there. They did add a tach to the column, as you can see. Then you have the big fuel gauge over to the right there. It does have a Pioneer CD player there. Then you have all your heat controls and everything below that. I mean, it's looking nice and clean in here. You can see the dashboard's smooth, no cracking or anything. And just a nice looking truck inside and out. Here we'll continue on out back. Like I said, it is a short bed, which is definitely more desirable. Now back here, they've deleted the rear bumper and put a roll pan on there with the taillights integrated into it. And this truck is just super clean. You can kind of take a peek underneath here. It does have a 12-bolt rear, as you can see. Nice set of dual exhaust. You know, it's got headers back to true dual exhaust. Just a super clean truck. And as you can see, they've definitely not hauled anything since they completed the restoration. I mean, just ultra slick. This one is powered by a pretty healthy 350 small block. Let me go ahead and pop open the hood and we'll take a look at that. All right, as you can see, it's looking really clean under the hood here as well. Nice chrome panel up front here. Just cleaning everything up. Chrome air cleaner up top with the 350 decal. That's sitting on a Holley 4-barrel carb on top of an Edelbrock Performer RPM intake. Nice set of aluminum valve covers on there. And they have put some headers on it. The block and heads and everything are painted in the Chevy orange. Like I said, just really clean and neat under here, and it sounds pretty healthy too. In fact, I'm going to go ahead and have them fire it up for you so you can hear what it sounds like. As you could hear there, it definitely sounds plenty healthy too, and just a really well-built truck, and I thought you guys would like a look at it. They don't have all the information on this one yet because it just came in, so as that becomes available, I'll try to add it below the video for you. Once again, I appreciate you watching and commenting and everything, and I'll see you later. Bye.